What's up? What's up? Here we are at the pudding, Taughannock Creek, Trumansburg, New York. About 32 degrees Fahrenheit. Mellow little class 2, 3 plus run. I was in the area for work and said, I gotta get the Rockstar out. Taughannock Creek doesn't run very often, takes a lot of rain. Pardon the noise here. Takes a lot of rain for this creek to come up, and then it drops down really fast. Huge waterfall at the end, 3 deadly waterfalls. Not going near those. Well, we'll cut through this flat water, boring stuff. We'll see you at about 150 yard slide or so. About half a mile downstream from the tank or the start of this Taughannock Creek. Big ass tree down the whole way. I snuck through right there. I wouldn't recommend it. Just walk out around. Pretty easy portage. Nothing to worry about. Just be aware. So this has been all the fuss is about. Big slide on the Taughannock Creek. Couple little ledges. Those geese had the spot right there. Alrighty. Video never makes it look big. Hits the eddy just because. Give you a good look down the slide. So it's nothing crazy. Basically slide across the bottom the whole way. But it's still pretty fun. Wouldn't drive out of your way for it, but look at this here. This is pretty cool. Cool drop. Woo! This probably looks flat on camera. Screwed along the bottom. Don't bring your new boat up here. There used to be a really nice hole down in here at high water. There she is. Too shallow for tricks. Maybe up here. This looks deeper. Nah. That gives you an idea. About 2 feet deep. Everywhere in here. Nice big flat eddy, but it's not deep. Today, if you couldn't tell. That's alright, I'm still having fun. Boy, I almost didn't make it.
Backyard now. It's the next day. It's Sorry for the abrupt end to the kayaking adventure. I was interrupted by my shuttle bunny. She got the shuttle van stuck in the pull-off. And needless to say, I didn't finish paddling. I just helped her get unstuck. She was about halfway down the river where you'll see the kayaking end. There's really only 1 5-foot waterfall after that and a bunch of flat water. So after 2 hours of getting the van unstuck, I just didn't want to paddle anymore. But that's what happens. Keep on keeping on. Can't let it get you down. Got some help, pulled us out. I'll show you a couple pictures after this of the aftermath. And that's it, just a reminder to don't drive past people if you see them on the side of the road with their hands up. They're probably looking for some help. There's decent people left in this world. Somebody stopped to help us out. So anyways, hope you all have a good day. I'll see you next time.